thing is that if you play with more people, enemies get stronger and you also get better items.
Sorry, that was a snipe. Can I, like, give you back when I accidentally picked ammunition up that I don't should have?
No, not ammunition. You can pick. You can give weapon. It's okay.
I still don't. You know, I'm really confused with all the thingies.
No, it's fine. Eventually, you'll have a sniper as well at some point or whatever. So it's good to have some ammunition.
This way, okay. Yeah, I think.
I like the water.
I'm gonna finish like this quest and then let's do some exploring.
Sure.
I'm not really much for a quest grinding guy. Can I holster my weapon? Like H? No. No.
No.
You! One more step, and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face!
You know they have a voice.
Yeah.
Off-worlder. Have you seen his little friend here on his chair?
Which chair? Oh.
This one?
Ah! Like a scarecrow.
So he's
Wilson.
No
long.
And one leg is missing.
That's it? We just had to talk to him.
Hey,
don't worry
talk.
About me,
yeah,
I can take care of myself. I'll get by just fine.
Here we go.
I'm okay.
Oh. What happens if I go in, click on this door? Is something bad gonna happen or?
You can't.
Sis?
Oh, wait.
Yeah. Oh, it's locked.
Oh,
okay.
You didn't know that.
It's locked.
So where do you wanna go? You can actually open your map and see. And you can go to more places, of course.
Let's just go log on this road. Let's see what we find.
Death!
Whoa.
What? What the hell? Something scared me. Ooh, there's a toilet. I'm gonna check out his toilet.
Alright.
And there's ammunition in his toilet.
I wanna numb on this meat. Looks tasty.
I don't think it's good.
It looks good, more or less.
I don't know. I wouldn't recommend eating that.
Oh. When do I get my ability point to...
Level 5.
Oh, okay, so... It just kills stuff.
Those are actually quite weak against close hit damage if you hit them.
This is fun. I like this.
Yeah.
Just to be sure. I'll always do a double take.
That's combat rifle, I guess. Ah, pistol. SMG. Is there something over
just
there?
Pistol ammo and I'm... Oh! I didn't reload, so I can pick up like one more? No, I can't. Whatever. Fine. Stolen food, a little less appetite. Oh, that's for the quest actually. How convenient.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the ham you wanted to eat. They stole your ham.
No, give it back.
Kill them.
Oh, I'm so...
Found some help.
Just a bit. Spamming Wii. Punching those guys. Oh Jesus, that pisser is really crappy. Are you okay?
Yeah, okay. Oh, that's a really crappy pistol. But it is better than my SMG.
Oh boy. Oh god. I have a really awesome sniper on my main character. I really love that one. I wish I could have it here. But the cool thing is that you actually can use any character. Every time... well, you always do the quest from the game host.
Oh, that's
so
nice.
You can actually... You know, you don't have to be the same level or something. And once you finish the game, you actually can replay it in a playthrough number 2. It's called playthrough 2. Where everything is like
new
a
game
lot harder
plus.
And stuff. And you get better
new
items.
Game plus. New game plus, a lot of, games
yeah.
do that.
Exactly.
Ah.
That's actually really nice. Ooh, nice! I didn't know about this one. Looting! Just ammunition. Everything's falling. Oops.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, this ramp is actually for the car because the car has a booster, so you can just jump over to the other side.
Let's
yeah.
see. So we'd have to go to the other side around to see what's there.
Yeah. And it's getting dark.
Is that bad? Do like?
No, it's not Minecraft.
Okay. So no baddies come out at night.
I don't think it changed everything. Anything. But I'm not sure. It might actually. Actually, do you want to turn in our quest that we just finished?
I just want to.
Exploring.
I'm not really much for quests.
Okay. But they give experience points and items and unlock your items and your inventory.
You can still
slots.
Do that later, but I guess they are kind of limiting you on what you can do here, so. I guess we.
Yeah, I think
you like already explored everything.
No, I think there's actually more. Oops, on the left side. Yeah. I accidentally pressed shooting. Oh! Here's a level 10 skeg. I don't think we should fight those.
Okay.
He actually has a skull.
Do we lose our items if we die?
So. Nope. You just go back to the last chapter.
Then why not try?
We can try. Okay, but you see... probably kill us instantly. Okay. Holy crap! He's fast.
Oh, there's two! Uh-oh.
We make one damage. Oh, one hit and I'm almost done.
Yeah, I'm...
Run!
I'm down to like 4 hit points.
Yeah, see, that was a bad idea. The cool thing is, if you die, you can actually try to kill an enemy, and if you succeed, you get reborn at the same spot, with health. Or your teammate can rescue you. If he's going, if you go to one and you hold E, you can actually help him.
No, I died.
But I'm gonna respawn.
Well, that's kind of cool that you can, like... Try and yeah, that's cool. All right.
Oh, you actually pay money for respawning, so.
Oh well, we found enough.
It's loading.
Still the same stuff. Okay.
Is there a new item?
Might not have a
new shield.
Med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll
yeah,
be happy
shield.
I'm
it's
here.
The same one. I don't need to sell anything. Okay. Actually, there are a lot of crates or chests in here, and you can also open those mailboxes. They also have stuff. I can can actually open a lot of stuff.
Do you think I should get the,
I like those,
the other shield?
You have to climb.
I'm just gonna buy it. Whatever.
But it's level 4.
Oh. Oh well. I'm about to level up anyway.
Yeah.
So let's hand in those.
So there's a chest up above here.
Oh.
Over there.
So,
so yeah, you need to climb a bit to get up here. That's kinda nice. Well, it's just ammunition anyway. So it's not really useful.
Oh, up there.
But, you know.
Why not?
There's more money.
You're full of ammo?
I think there's actually a weapon chest over here.
You have all
yeah,
the ammo?
Yeah, pretty much.
I'm just gonna snag one of those.
I know there's a weapon... is it a weapon chest? I'm not sure. At the very beginning, there's actually a chest in the corner. That I've only seen recently.
Oh. Alright, let's hand in that.
But I
I think we already explored like everything we can like right now.
Well, yeah, I think we need a car to proceed.
What's here?
We get some? Oh, actually, yeah, it's a good idea.
What's here?
Oh, is it open? No. That's where we came from.
Ah, alright.
Into the city.
Ah, okay, okay. I see.
But it's actually good that we give him that food, because he will give us a quest for a different place. It's like a... well, not an instance, but... well, I would say an instance. It's like a... a different place where you go to just for a few quests and stuff. But it's not too big, so you can actually explore everything in there, and it usually has a lot of cool items. I think, enemies coming, yeah.
Oh. I was just...
oh.
Yes.
And behind us.
You're always walking in front of me. That's okay. I still love you.
Oh god. That sniper's really crappy. Yeah, so let's give him the food and go to that new area.
Whoa! Oh, nice.
See, his mouth was open, so if you shoot in it, it actually
shot.
Kills him.
Not shoot it. Shot, not shoot it. Shoot it is very wrong.
Yeah.
What's down here?
Yeah, that's where we are going when we give him a quest.
Getting stronger by the minute.
Oh wow, I think I broke it. Did we get twice experience points now?
I have no idea, but I leveled up. That's okay.
Because I opened his quest window twice somehow, and I could turn it in twice.
That's cool. So, I'm actually having more proficiency with the pistol now than with the SMG.
Oops. Alright, oh, we have to go back to buy weapons. They open the weapon shop now, so you wanna go there?
Oh, yeah, sure. New weapons are always
good. Get some
good.
New weapons and then go to the new place?
Yeah, that's always good, new weapons.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, someone.
Nice shot.